Hi guys. This is what I cook in a day. The yummy pin with yummy pasta. Okay, so I have an upcoming tutorial for this. Abangan nyo guys. Creamy pasta. Okay. Ayan, napakasarap. Napaka-perfect na napagagawa ng noodles, guys. Hindi siya basag. Okay. Look. Perfect na perfect. Abangan nyo guys ang aking cooking tutorial soon. I-add ko pa, step by step, mga discarte, mga tips, para doon sa mga aspiring chef char. Kasi, di ba, hindi naman madali yung magluto, guys. Kailangan mo talaga a series of experience, di ba, para matutunan mo ang correct way of cooking. It's not just cooking that you see and, di ba, na agad-agad makukuha mo na hindi. You have to practice and practice and practice, and afterwards, you can use your skills for business, or family gatherings, diba? Magagamit mo yung talent mo. Hindi kasi yung pagluluto basta-basta lang. Kailangan nasa puso mo yung pagluluto, diba? So, gusto mo magluto, gusto mo pakainin yung mga nasa paligid mo ng masarap na food. So, yun yung first, ano dyan, motivation mo. Gusto mong pakainin sa paligid mo ng masarap na food. And then, you will be doing your best to learn and to perfect the art of cooking. Okay? So, thanks for watching, guys. Bye and God bless.